You're stupid!
Without going too far into the story, I play two people. And at the very end of the anime, I talk to myself. So I threw a blooper in there, and it made it all the way through. So, like, if you don't know my characters, it won't make as much sense. But as Nagito, who's kind of this creepy, insane guy, I say, "Oh, his hands are so soft." And as Angie, I go, "Why was he sticky?" And he left it in.
Upperclassmen, sir.
I hope it makes the DVD. Fingers crossed.
Mm-hmm.